In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Yahoo email account on Android phone and also how to solve too many failed attempts while creating a Yahoo account. Let's see that. First, open any browser. For now, I'm opening Google Chrome and just type Yahoo sign up. Then just open this account, create a Yahoo account. Here you need to fill up these basic details. And this is for creating your Yahoo mail. And just type daily.3. Next. Okay. Now this Yahoo mail was selected for me. Here you can see the tick mark. If it shows the X mark, you need to type any extra letters or numbers. Then definitely you can see the tick mark. Then create a strong password and date of birth. You can enter your original or you can also randomly enter any numbers. After this, click continue. And here you need to enter any phone number. It's for recovery purpose. Start puzzle. Then complete these steps. Just like that. When you see the security check complete, just don't tap continue. You just need to minimize on this stage and open Play Store and type VPN. Search and open this Turbo VPN. It actually works fine. If you want higher safety and more features means, you can go with NordVPN. I will leave the official link in the description. If you want, you can check that. Just install the app. Open this. Agree and continue. Click this X mark. And tap to connect. Okay. Okay, now the VPN was connected to United States San Jose. Now just minimize the app and redirect to the Yahoo mail sign up. Now just tap continue. Yeah. Now we enter into the verification page. This is why I'm saying this. Then a verification code will send it to the entered mobile number. After you enter that, just click next. Yeah, it's success. This is how it works. You need to follow what I'm saying. After you complete the security checkup, you don't need to tap continue. You just need to minimize the app and then open Play Store and install any VPN and turn on that. After that, you again came to the sign up page and just tap continue. Then you can easily create a Yahoo account. If that location doesn't work means, you just try to change the location on VPN app. Then again try these steps. Hopefully it works. Now tap done. Click this. Inbox. And sign with Yahoo. Just like that. Now you successfully opened your Yahoo mail app on Android phone. And after this, you can turn off the VPN. Just like that. This is how it works. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.